Good morning to you and welcome. We're with you inside of Kool97FM Studios, bringing you the program Live Tuesday. This morning, we're getting into some contemporary jazz, and we're also traveling through time for a fresh take on some classic sounds. So I need to introduce our guests this week. We're pleased to be joined this morning by a pianist, composer, soloist, arranger, and the list goes on and on. We're talking about the artist Ozou’ne. Ozou’ne will be accompanied by pianist Dr. Kathy Brown, who is herself an accomplished soloist, accompanist, and includes performances including performing with her band, Dr. Kathy Brown and Friends, for over two decades. We also have with us this morning singer-songwriter Andre Shepherd, an avid performer on the live music scene, and he has one such appearance coming up. We're going to be hearing all about that and about his most recent releases. Remember, you can listen to Kool97FM from 7 until 9 a.m. to hear all the happenings inside of Live Tuesday. And for those who are interested in actually viewing what is happening this morning, we're inviting you to keep checking on the Kool Instagram and or Kool TV channel in order to see the performance, and that will be a little later. So we're recording this morning's presentation and then we'll be uploading. All right, so it's not live for you this morning. However, you can tune in live on radio. Okay, so this segment of Live Tuesday is brought to you by Health Creation Industries. They're in White Marle, St. Catherine, with the product Alkavida Alkaline Drinking Water. Improve your water, improve your health. Their telephone number is 876-649-0386. And we want to welcome this morning our first performer, Ozou’ne.
Everybody wants to live together. Why can't we live together? No matter what color, hey, ooh, you're still my brother. No matter what color, whoo, Yes, you're my sister. Everybody's gotta live their life. Why can't we live together? So it's Christmas time. So we'll be doing some Christmas stuff, myself and Dr. Kathy, who I hope to accompany as well. And the wonderful Sir Andre is in the house, and I'm looking forward to working with him again. So without further ado, enjoy.
Thank you. Each day of our lives, we make deposits in the memory banks of our children. A cool message from Charles R. Swindoll on Kool 97 FM.
Kool Classifieds.
Somerset Meal Inclusive Hotel in the Grill offers attractively priced vacations, entertainment, and great food. Book early for your special occasions, events, weddings, and more. Call or WhatsApp 876-829-9540 or email frontofficesomerset@gmail.com. Somerset Resort is a college student's run facility.
Scents of Aura Designer Perfume Oils give you the same high-quality, long-lasting fragrance for less. Located in Portmore, Kingston, Spanish Town, and Mobay, call 876-372-2739. Follow Scents of Aura on all socials. Island-wide delivery available. Scents of Aura, a little goes a long way. Footer Records presents another brand new single from Mystique, titled Sadist Hoodlums. Now available on Spotify, iTunes, TikTok, Amazon, and doulabiz.com. Get your copy now. Happy Feet Pet World for all things pets. Call 876-850-1017. Food, cages, harnesses, leashes, vitamins, fish tanks, and clothes. Plus expert pet grooming. Get a free Christmas pet collar after each grooming service. They will come to you. Happy Feet Pet World, 4 Ruthven Avenue, Kingston. Call 876-850-1017.
That was Kool Classifieds. If you'd like to place your ad here, call Kool Classifieds at 876-978-9161. Or send us an email at salesandmarketing@cool97fm.com.
My girl pass my granny, I save her money under her mattress.
But at an old time something. That's where I save my money in the bank. And become a one. Buy a little house, we also save in a building society. We have to be smart with how we save our money.
So what if the bank crash?
Well, that's where JDIC comes in. Me can tell you something. With the JDIC Deposit Insurance Scheme, once you save your money in a commercial bank, merchant bank, or building society, your deposit is covered up to a maximum of $1.2 million per depositor per financial institution if the institution fails. All the information that you need is available at JDIC.org, and you can follow their social media platform for more information.
JDIC, protecting deposits for you and me.
The number one retro event is back. Campari Footloose returns with a special performance by the Fireman. Capleton Live. Saturday, December 17th, the fire will be blazing at Mass Camp. Admission is $1,500 pre-sold and $2,500 at the gate. Campari Footloose. Must be 18 older to drink and drink responsibly.
There's a popular myth that claims you're just too young for heart problems. The fact is you're never too old or too young to begin taking care of your heart. Listen in daily for useful heart health tips courtesy of Partners Interventional Center of Jamaica. Remember, heart conditions don't discriminate. That's tips for your heart health brought to you by Partners Interventional Center of Jamaica, a center of excellence for cardiovascular care in the Caribbean. Right here, Kool 97 FM.
Toys, games, baby furniture, gears, clothing, school items, party supplies, tricycles, bicycles, scooters, and so much more. They're all at Child's Play, Manor Park and Mall Plaza in Kingston, and Sovereign Village, Portmore. Child's Play, your one-stop shop for all children's needs, from expecting mothers to tweens. Call 926-0114 or visit childsplayja.com.
The big bang this Christmas is the wide range of solar parts and accessories at Total Solar Energy. Stocks are going fast for new arrivals of lithium batteries, rack mounts, wall mounts, panel accessories, AGM batteries, water heaters of varying sizes for these chilly mornings, and so much more at unbeatable prices. Yes, light up your home without worry this Christmas. Visit Total Solar Energy at 46 Studio 1 Boulevard, Kingston 5, or call Total Solar Energy at 876-2906. 6213. Ask about the attractive Total Solar Energy discount packages. But this offer is only for a limited time. Visit Total Solar Energy online for further details or visit us in the Yellow Pages. Total Solar Energy, superior quality at unbeatable prices.
Let's give ourselves the best gift yet. Great mobile and internet. Value the whole year long.
Gotta know the best to get.
Flo has savings just for you.
Give great Christmas gifts, it's true.
Samsung tablet for my boo.
Samsung phone too.
Our moments together with Flo. Yacht and Road, it's better.
This Christmas, Flo gives the best to you.
With Yacht and Road, get a Samsung tablet to our phone for just $999 plus GCT.
Flo gives the best to you.
When you speak, we listen.
We listen to all your stories.
About how your business was started.
And every step along the journey to make it applicable to the problems you solve every day.
Within these stories, we've also listened to your cries for help.
The narrative surrounding limited cash flow.
Extended payment terms for buyers who just can't meet your 30-day credit term this month.
Next month.
And the month after that, we are here to help. Because your stories are the reason we exist.
We have created Exim Express, receivables financing, so that your most important jobs get done.
With a turnaround time of 7 days and up to 75% of your receivables covered with no collateral or financials needed, you know you're in good hands. Exim Bank. By helping businesses, we save lives and livelihood.
Wowell, miracle care for women. Wowell is the best supplement for all kinds of female menstrual problems like irregular cycles, abnormal bleeding, menstrual pain and menopausal problems. No prescription required. Ask your pharmacist today. Distributed by Pulse and RDL. Call 790-4880.
Tell me where you get the money transfer.
Alliance.
Your Christmas money transfer.
Alliance.
Where you get the money transfer. Money move like a bird, like a plane, it's a blur. Money for the Christmas, I come it reach in a flash. This your agent no run out of cash. Money for spruce up the house and paint it up bright. Put on a Christmas dinner and serve it up right.
Money when and where you need it this Christmas. Alliance MoneyGram money transfer. Convenient locations island wide. A member of Sagicor Group Jamaica.
I get the money transfer.
Alliance!
Again, we welcome you to another edition of Live Tuesday. Today is December 13, and we're having with us this morning Ozou’ne, Dr. Kathy Brown, and Andre Shepherd. They're our guests. Right now, we have in studio Ozou’ne, who we're going to ask a few questions and get to know a bit better. But before we get to the interview, let me say thank you to our sponsor of this segment, Health Creation Industries in White Marl, St. Catherine. They're the bottlers of Alkavida alkaline drinking water. Improve your water, improve your health. Their telephone number is 876-649-0386. And when you call to make your order of Alkavida alkaline drinking water, which has a pH of 9+, so it's truly alkaline, remember to mention that you became familiar with their product through Kool 97FM. I have mine right here. All right. So right now we get a chance to speak with the gentleman who you heard playing a while ago, Ozou’ne, and we're going to just get a few questions answered by him. Good morning and welcome once again. No stranger to Kool by any means.
Good morning, Madame Diane.
Let me move my lunch out of your way so that I don't get that on the pictures. All right, there you go. All right, so just to say, this morning you're joined by a few of your friends, mm-hmm. and you're all going to be giving us a nice jam session all the way up to 9 o'clock.
Right.
We've plucked you from outside and brought you into studio.
Okay.
We need to know, how did you become exposed to music, and certainly music that took you to this level where you play so well?
I would say music chose me. Mm-hmm. I didn't choose music. My dad gave me, bongos when I was 3 years old. I remember that.
Cool.
And he gave me a guitar at 5. He gave me a recorder. And so from an early age, I've always been exposed to music. Incidentally, I thought I would have been a guitarist because I loved Jimi Hendrix and, over the course of my pre-teenage years, into my teenage years, I was playing guitar, and I was, in fact, gifted several guitars.
Whoa.
But when I came to Jamaica, and I was introduced to the piano at school. The piano changed my life. I literally fell in love with the piano, and even though I was still playing other instruments, but I just went headlong. And I don't share the story often, but when I played that first scale of C major, it's almost as if I remember doing this before, as freaky as it sounds. And so I just started playing and playing and playing and playing, and here I am.
So in actuality, how many instruments do you play?
Not a lot. I used to dabble with, you know, several instruments, you know, but right now I'm basically... I play the bass, I would say, fairly okay, and the piano fairly okay too, and the recorder and a little guitar if needs be, but, you know, and I used to play a little drums, but mm-hmm. I'm really, I would say, a pianist. Yes.
Wow. Okay.
Yes.
All right, so we've got to the why the piano, but what you didn't divulge is whether your parents, your father who started you with these musical instruments,
was a musician. Right. I think my dad was, he played music for a hobby.
Mm.
It was his hobby, mm-hmm. his passion, but I don't think he got to actually play, you know. Hence, maybe he wanted to live his dream through me. I'm not sure. Mm-hmm. I lost my dad at an early age, in my teenage years, so we never had that discussion.
Oh, okay.
My mom was, yes, she played the violin in Jamaica before migrating to England during the, what you call that period, the...
Windrush
period. So she did violin lessons, and I'm told that there is some distant relative of ours who was an organist here in Jamaica. I don't remember the name of the person.
Mm.
Oh yes, his name, Fred Crawford. Yeah,
okay.
Was his name. So I'm told by my mother that and I met him, in fact, but this is of course when I was a teenager, mm-hmm. and back then I wasn't playing. So after hearing him, and it, you know, when I was introduced to it at school, I just took to this thing, and I was like, wow, you know, I was smitten, and there was no turning back. So in fact, I started working with several, believe it or not, bands, 15, 16, 17. I was working with a lot of reggae bands, and I was told that even some of the, you know, like the Junior Reeds and all of these persons, the Mikey Spice, because we all would converge and meet like at Channel One and Harry J's and what have you. But I was, I was just enthusiastic, loving this thing and not even paying attention to who, I mean, these people were. I just wanted to play and have fun. And I mean, I was going to studio and, you know, yeah. So it was a fantastic experience, you know. And but I think part of my challenge was there's a term in Jamaica and they say you have to loaf, you know, remember that term,
mm-hmm.
right? So it means that you have to hang out.
Yes.
and I wasn't good at that. So if there wasn't anything to be done, mm-hmm. I was gonna go home and practice.
Okay.
Because I wanted to get good,
yeah.
you know, whereas to really get further in the business, you have to hang out. And mm-hmm. at that time in those days, one of the hangout spots was Aquarius.
Ah.
So there used to be a record,
mm-hmm.
right? Right beside the studio. And so we're talking about like late 70s, 80s, early 80s, I think maybe up to maybe even... I'd say around 88, 89, somewhere thereabout. And you could, once you pass there, you would see, like, name any musician, name any artist. They were always hanging out there. And that is how now you got to link with other persons,
mm-hmm.
and you got to go on tours and what have you. So, I mean, I did my fair share of touring, but not as many as my fellow musicians, because I just wasn't good at hanging out. But there's a brethren of mine now who, even though he was younger than I, he is the one who actually took me, because he lived in the area. So I mean, I'm this English boy who really don't know nothing, and he's like, yeah man, come on, yeah man, we're going to go to Channel One, we're going to go here, we're going to go there. So we met Ainika Mosey and all of these people, Half Pint, all of these people. So we worked with them when their careers were just up and coming, did a lot of arrangements with them. The thing is now, when it came time now for touring, I would ask certain types of questions. Now, of course, in those days, you don't ask those questions. You when a man say, yeah, man, we have a thing, you know, for go do abroad and thing, you must just turn up. You don't say, so, is there per diem? What time is the flight, you know, return, you know, remuneration? No, Rasta, how you for do that? You miss the program, so... So I wasn't one of those persons who was very welcomed in the business, whereas I was considered an outsider, you know. So what Danny Axman, bass player, producer, would do is he would wait until everything was right. And when it's right, he'd say, Zuni, everything good now, you know. Yeah, man, you can come have everything, you know.
Okay.
Yeah, but eventually my beautiful wife, who is no longer in the earth realm, she would say to me, because by this time now she started managing me and my dear Zundar and Maxine. So she would say to me, tell me something. If you can make the amount of money here in Jamaica that you make when you go on tour, does it make sense to go on tour? Mm. And I thought about it long and hard, and I said to her, you are right. And so we started focusing on just being here. I mean, I'm not opposed to going on tour, but it has to be right.
Boy, you've shed a lot of light on the music industry. And this is some interesting insights that I don't believe you've ever given to us here on Kool 97.
Wow.
But thank you for being our guest. We're trying to get some music in before we go to our Kool flight pack. I'm going to ask you to rejoin the friends on the outside.
Yes, okay.
We get some more music, correct? And then we have another one of them coming
inside.
Remember now, the combination is Ozou’ne, Dr. Kathy Brown, Andre Shepherd this morning for Live Tuesday.
Thank you, Lady Dianne. Thank you for having me.
You're welcome.
Okay.
Interesting story. The nation's coolest, Kool 97 FM, reminding you that our sponsor this morning for this segment is Health Creation Industries. They're in White Marl, St. Catherine. Their telephone number is 876-649-0386. And don't forget, the product that they have and they're sponsoring our program is Alkavida Alkaline Drinking Water. Improve your water, improve your health.
Thank you.
Boston's premier duty-free store at the Norman Manley International Airport. Good morning. I'm Dianne Thomas. I'll begin with this flight. And we're seeing where JetBlue Airways B61060 departs Kingston. It's heading to New York at 9:47 this morning. American Airlines AA1905 out of Kingston heads to Miami at 9:50. And then we have at 3 minutes after 11 o'clock, JetBlue Airways B622 departing Mobay for Orlando. Inter-Caribbean Airways JY609 departs Kingston for Santiago de Cuba at 11:35. JetBlue Airways B62126 is expected to depart Mobay for Fort Lauderdale at 11:45 a.m. American Airlines AA2998 departs Mobay for Charlotte at 11:49 a.m. American Airlines AA528 out of Mobay heads to Miami at 11:58 a.m. Kool97FM reminds departing passengers to continue listening to us anywhere in the world by logging on to the website. It's www.kool97fm.com. Arrivals. And this morning at 14 minutes after 8, JetBlue Airways B61675 out of Fort Lauderdale touches down in Kingston. Then we have JetBlue Airways B61059 from New York arriving in Kingston at 8:47 a.m. Kool 97FM welcomes all arriving passengers to our island. And that was the Kool flight pack. Your next update will be at 3 minutes to the hour. You're invited to join us then. And we say thank you to Port of Call Duty Free, Kingston's premier duty-free store at the Norman Manley International Airport. They were the sponsors of this morning's Kool flight pack. You're invited to join us at 3 minutes to the hour when we'll have another look at what's happening at our international airports. Norman Manley in Kingston, Sangster International in Montego Bay, St. James.
Travel with Knutsford Express from 15 locations island-wide and enjoy daily connections to and from the Montego Bay and Kingston airports. Book your ticket today at knutsfordexpress.com. Knutsford Express, your flight connector, moving what matters.
The time brought to you by Knutsford Express, your flight connector, moving what matters, is 8 o'clock.
Kool 97 Radio.
Welcome to Power Thoughts, the morning edition. It's brought to you by BPM Financial Limited, taking you higher. Secure a monthly income for your living expenses in retirement or get an emergency fund for the unexpected.
I found this really interesting book. It's called The Leader Who Had No Title by Robin Sharma. And in it, he talks about the 10 human victories. Here's what it says. You reach your end full of happiness and fulfillment on realizing that you're all used up, having spent the fullness of your talents, the biggest of your resources, and the best of your potential doing great work and leading a rare-air life. You reach your end knowing that you played at a standard of concentrated excellence and you held yourself up to the most impeccable of standards in everything that you did. You reach your end in noisy celebration for having the boldness of spirit to have regularly confronted your largest fears and realized your highest visions. You reach your end and recognize that you became a person who built people up versus one who tore people down. You reach your end with the understanding that while your journey may not have always been a smooth one, whenever you got knocked down, you instantly got back up again, and at all times you never suffered any loss of optimism. You reach your end and bask in the staggering glory of your phenomenal achievements, along with the rich value you've contributed to the lives of the people who you were lucky to serve. You reach your end, and you adore the strong, ethical, inspirational, and empathetic person that you grew into. You reach your end and realize that you were a genuine innovator who blazed new trails instead of following old roads. You reach your end surrounded with teammates who call you a rock star, customers who say you're a hero, and loved ones who call you a legend. You reach your end as a true leader without a title, knowing that the great deeds you did will endure long after your death, and that your life stands as a model of possibility. Think about it. That's from Robin Sharma's book, The Leader Who Had No Title. Ask about it at your favorite bookshop. I'm Rosamund Brown. Talk to you next time.
That's our Power Thought for today. It's brought to you by BPM Financial Limited, taking you higher.
If you missed this program or you just want to hear it again, go to cool97fm.com and click on podcasts. And don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to Cool97 TV on YouTube for more cool content.
Want to brighten your space for Christmas? Come to Evergrow Garden Center, 12 South Avenue, Kingston 10. Poinsettias, red lipstick palm, areca, cat and parlor palm, bromelias, black ZZ, Siam crotons, reg aglaonema, lucky bamboo, money tree, orchid, bedding plants, decorative pots, and so much more. Evergrow Garden Center. When you want it to grow, call the pro. Call them at 906-9916, 906-9161 and 289-1418. Follow Evergrow Garden on Facebook and Instagram.
Planning to spruce up your space with a fresh paint job? Tune in to Cool 97FM daily for painting tips courtesy of Lanco Paints, durable by nature. Avoid those common painting mistakes and get the job done right. That's painting tips for your home, office, and workspace. Brought to you by Lanco Paints, durable by nature, on the nation's coolest Cool 97FM.
Big discounts are coming to town. It's the Santa Stick Christmas Sale at Home and Things. Enjoy holiday savings on all your favorite tiles, bathroom fixtures and faucets, vanities, windows and doors, lighting, home decor, and more. Check out dazzling deals on new arrivals. Unwrap with discounts on all your festive finds at Home and Things, Old Hope Road and Compton Spring Road. It's a Santa Stick Christmas Sale you don't want to miss at Ho Ho Home and Things this Christmas.
Have a holly jolly Christmas this year. Get maximum financing of up to 100% on cars up to 10 years old with 10 years to repay. Maxim highs on our easy pay loans. You can borrow up to $5 million. But wait, this sale is not just good, it's great. Ask about our microbiz loans and don't be late. It's the holly jolly Christmas loan sale at FHC Cooperative Credit Union. Tell your friends about it and come experience maximum joy this Christmas. Call our offices at 876-929-5142 or 876-618-0094. FHC Cooperative Credit Union. Solid past, secure future. Conditions apply.
Visit Family Bridal Boutique at Shop 35, Princeville Plaza, 95C Constant Spring Road. Mondays to Fridays, 9 a.m. to 5 p.m. and Saturdays at 10 a.m. to 6 p.m. Call us at 876-353-3568. Family Bridal Boutique. We go all the way for your big day.
The nation's coolest, Cool 97 FM. And right about now, let me just share another message with you. All right, it's a huge year-end storage clearance sale on abandoned items from now until December 17. TVs, refrigerators, furniture, housewares, tableware, kitchenware, electronics, small appliances, and more. Low, low prices only at Orandi Moving and Storage, 591 Spanish Town Road, Kingston 11. For more info, call or WhatsApp 876-898-4502. Or you can visit nuffdeals.com to view some of the items available. And right now, we're just reminding you of our sponsors of Live Tuesday. For today, we have to say thanks again to our friends at Health Creation Industries in White Marl, St. Catherine. They're the bottlers of Alkavida Alkaline Drinking Water. Improve your water, improve your health. And their telephone number is 876-649-0386. We also have on board for this final hour of Live Tuesday, Braham's Texaco, striving for excellence always at 15 Harbour Street, Port Antonio, Portland. Hi, Mr. Braham. And it's great to know that you're locked on to Cool 97FM's Live Tuesday. Talk about a long-standing sponsor. Thank you ever so much, just like the crew at Health Creation Industries. So we heard from Ozou’ne this morning. He played, and then we got a chance to speak with him. Then we heard some more music a while ago, and that was Dr. Kathy Brown. She joins us in studio now as we get a chance to field some questions, or she gets to field some questions from us. All right, so really enjoyed your playing. Always do. Okay. I admire all who can play the piano.
Good morning. Thank you so much.
All our listeners know that I had no tolerance for the piano.
Oh, yeah. I didn't know that. So that's revelation right there.
Could not take it. But for those who play and play well, kudos to you. I really admire it. It's not for everyone. But tell us, though, this time of year, you get to pull for some songs that perhaps during the rest of the year you don't get a chance to play them.
True, very true.
Which ones do you look forward to enthralling your audience with?
Which theme songs? Christmas songs?
Which other Christmas songs?
Well, a variety. I like the Caribbean songs. Mm-hmm. Yes, I do. The Jamaican Christmas carols that people love and know. Quite a few of them are penned by Noel Dexter, but there's quite a few others that I enjoy. Mm-hmm. And then I enjoy the usual traditional ones, you know, Carol of the Bells, you know, God Rest You Merry Gentlemen, Have Yourself a Merry Christmas, that sort of stuff.
Okay. Yeah. Now, you need to give some serious thought, though, to which are your favorite, because one of these days, my expectation is that you're going to have an album.
Oh, yes. I see somebody clapping around the corner there.
Ozou’ne, I'm getting on your case as well, so what about it?
The album is, yes, it's still being developed. I'm sorry that the pregnancy is so long, but it will soon be birthed.
Okay. And is it going to have a general mix of songs where, you know, you'd look at some albums, because I'm into reading the liner notes and that kind of thing, and actually reading the songs.
Oh, okay.
But they give a token one Christmas song on the album. Is yours going to be a general mix, or are you going to just do a Christmas album and then you perhaps tackle a mainstream?
Surprise, I won't say. But okay. No, I'm going to say this. Mm-hmm. It most likely will be an album of Christmas music and then an album of my other stuff.
Nice.
Yeah.
You mentioned Noel Dexter. Were you one of those with the UE singers? Did you provide accompaniment?
Hmm. Yes, I did. Nice. And I was very influenced by him. I think my knowledge of folk songs now and, you know, the Jamaican Christmas carols and all the Jamaican idioms, really. You know, Rastafarian music, the whole nine yards. Mr. Dexter was really instrumental in introducing me.
God rest his soul. Wonderful gentleman there. Okay, so we also need to find out from you. Let's see. We have some little questions that have been prepared for you. No, can't make you see all of them because then you go preempt me. Okay. Where will you be this Christmas in terms of appearances?
Well, I think I'll appear at the pharmacy and I'll appear at the doctor's office. But no, what I mean is, aside from work and food and medicine, I'll be performing at a couple more events.
Let's hear you.
Just did some events, but I'll be doing another event, which is on December 17, 6 p.m. in the evening at 6 Torrey Avenue. It's called Live Music Pandelon.
Torrey Avenue. That's Kingston 8, isn't it?
Yes, it is. Off Acadia Drive, off Barbican. And it's an invitation only, limited seats. So if you want to come to our special show, you have to contact us.
Okay. So give us the details again.
The details, well, the artists will be Warren Harris on saxophone, Nina Carl and Elan Neal, vocals, Andre Shepherd, vocals, and Soretzi Small on guitar, myself on piano and keyboard, and of course Ozou’ne and Ponfire band backing us, which consists of Ozou’ne, Sandalia, Richard O'Campbell on drums, John Campbell percussion, and Carlton Jarrett on bass.
Well, it sounds like the venue is full already.
I would like it to be full.
Okay, so, but remind us, the date, the time, the venue, and how can individuals, because...
So date is December 17, that's this coming Saturday. At 6 p.m., 6 to 9:30. So if you come at 6:30, you'll still catch a show. And it's at 6 Torrey Avenue, which is off Acadia Drive, which is off Barbican Road. So that's Kingston 8. And to get tickets, you can contact myself via WhatsApp at 954-832-8206. Again, WhatsApp, 954-832-8206. Or you can contact Mr. Ozou’ne Sandalia at 876 0547-247-2562 for ticketing information.
Okay. All right. Nice. Okay. And we're expecting a full house because that sounds like a pretty.
It's going to be beautiful. There'll be lights. There'll be something to eat as well. You won't just be sitting on your starving between 6 and 9:30. Oh no, we're going to feed you, and we're going to give you so much music that your heart will be full, and you'll get the right prescription.
Nice. Okay.
Oh, and yes. I'm supposed to mention the price. The price of the tickets, all inclusive, food, drinks, music, and the ambience, is $3,500 per person. Mm-hmm.
Okay.
That's right.
All right. Okay. Thank you. All right. It sounds quite good. All right. So there you go. Nice package deal that's coming up. And we invite you to call Kool 97 FM. We'll be putting the numbers on our board.
Sure.
So that any hour of the day or night that you call here to get information on this upcoming event, we'll be able to give you the contact number.
Wonderful.
All right. So again, we have to thank you for being our guest on Kool 97 FM.
It was a pleasure.
And indeed, lovely playing. We look forward to hearing some more because both you and Ozou’ne will now be backing Audrey Shepherd.
Well, I'll cheer him on, yes.
Okay. So there you go. Dr. Kathy Brown, our guest inside of Live Tuesday. Again, I'm reminding you that the sponsors of this segment, we have on board Braham's Texaco, striving for excellence always at 15 Harbour Street, Port Antonio, Portland, and Health Creation Industries. They're in White Marl, St. Catherine. Their number is 876-649-0386. The bottlers of Alkavida Alkaline Drinking Water. Improve your water, improve your health. Kool 97 FM, going back to our stage as we share some more music with you. We're making our way to 9 o'clock this morning in fine style. Loving the music. And we have to say thank you to our great sponsors as well as our support team. So I'm just going to say at this moment, thanks to Mikey Thompson. He's started us off this morning, 5 o'clock, as our DJ, took us to 7. Now he's putting on the show director hat and sound engineering. And then we have Paul Dennis, our broadcast engineer, who's here in studio with us. Aura Lee, yes, thanks for the support as well. Noran Price, who gave you the graphics and social media and alerted you to who our guests would be. Edson Johnson's here, and he's recording. Now remember, the streaming is not taking place. However, you can view it on Kool 97FM's TV channel, and that you can watch a little later because we're recording it now to broadcast to you at a later date. Yoshika Graham is our producer. Jean-Paul, thank you for crew assistance and the entire sales, traffic, technical and production teams, and Key Mix Audio.
Georgia, Georgia, the whole day through, just an old sweet song keeps Georgia. Still in peaceful
I see the road leads back to you. I said, Georgia, Georgia, no peace. Just an old sweet song keeps Georgia on my
child is gonna spy to see if reindeers really know how to fly. And so I'm offering a simple phrase to kids from 1 to 92. For it's been said many times, many ways, Merry Christmas to on his way. He's loaded lots of toys and goodies on his sleigh, and every mother's child is gonna spy to see if reindeers really know how to fly. It's from 1 to 92. For it's been said many times, many ways, Merry Christmas. latest today belongs to us. Everything's all right. Do what you must. And inch by inch we get closer, closer, ooh, to every little part of each other. Ooh, yeah. Let the music take your mind. Just release and you will find you're gonna fly away. Glad you're going my way. I love it when we're cruising together. Music is played for love. Cruising is, oh God. I love it when we're cruising together.
In the middle and awesome in the end, because in the end it shows you a whole new world. A cool message from Minaj Arora on Kool 97 FM.
This is the GOJ Minute for Tuesday, December 13. Prime Minister Andrew Holness has called for assistance from the United States of America to identify and prosecute individuals in that country who are financing criminal activities in Jamaica. Minister of Health and Wellness Dr. Christopher Tufton says he's optimistic that sections of the rehabilitated Cornwall Regional Hospital will be operational in the latter part of 2023. The National Solid Waste Management Authority is urging the adoption of composting and recycling to reduce the amount of waste being produced by Jamaicans. And government employees are being encouraged to participate in an upcoming financial literacy seminar being hosted by the Transformation Implementation Unit, slated for the Ambassadors at 63 Hagley Park Road in Kingston on December 14. That was the GOJ Minute. For more information about these and other stories, visit jis.gov.jx.
A production of the Jamaica Information Service, the voice of Jamaica.
This vehicle safety and maintenance tip is brought to you by Hyundai Jamaica, giving you reasons to dream and drive. Basic gas replacement and air you can handle. However, for all other service and maintenance needs, visit Hyundai Service Center. Their expert team will diagnose your car's issue and have you safely back on the road in no time. Extend the life of your Hyundai. Trust their experts. Catering to all our customers across the island, Hyundai Service Center boasts state-of-the-art servicing equipment, a comprehensive parts inventory, and Hyundai-trained service technicians. Our team is the expert that ensures that you get the best from your Hyundai. This tip is brought to you by Hyundai Jamaica, giving you reasons to dream and drive.
Building your future, helping you everything that you do. We're in your corner, supporting you. I'm gonna keep my goals on track, keep moving up, no turning back.
I got Sagicorp Bank.
Sagicorp in my corner. Nothing's gonna stand up in my way. I'm moving to a brighter day with Sagicorp Bank.
Give ourselves the best gift yet. Great mobile and internet. Value the whole year long.
Gotta know the best to get.
Flo has savings just for you. Give great Christmas gifts, it's true.
Samsung tablet for my boo.
Samsung phone too. Our moments together with Flo. Yarden Road, it's better.
This Christmas, Flo gives the best to you.
With Yarden Road, get a Samsung tablet or a phone for just $999 plus GCT.
Flo gives the best to you.
Conditions apply.
Here's your chance to get interactive, and you can get interactive inside Cool Tones each Tuesday.
Just text in your song request on the Cool Text line.
That's 876-832-7879 between 9 and 10 a.m. And then listen for your favorites played for one super cool hour. It's Text in Tuesday from 11 a.m. to noon inside Cool Tones. You've been sending in those requests. Now it's time to sit back, relax, and enjoy your favorite tunes on Cool 97FM. Text in Tuesday is sponsored by Lanco Paints, durable by nature. Fontana Pharmacy, it's all good inside. And Goshen Auto Parts and more. To serve quality is our only aim.
Let's do it.
Importers, the Jamaica Customs Agency is making its contactless clearance process for non-commercial shipments available until January 6, 2023. This will enable you to clear your cargo without having to visit a warehouse to do a physical inspection. Here are your options. You may request contactless clearance through your freight forwarder. Your freight forwarder may offer contactless clearance to you. Your agent will indicate if you've been selected under the contactless clearance process. Importers, use contactless clearance and avoid the wait. For further details, email contactlessclearance@jca.gov.jm. Jamaica Customs, keeping our customers in focus.
Hardware shoppers, hardware shoppers. Stuart's Hardware is at it again. Monday, December 12 and Tuesday, December 13. Enjoy two whole days of super savings, huge discounts, and more. Plus, you don't have to come in store. Simply request a quote from our website at stuartshardware.com or send us a message on WhatsApp, Facebook, or Instagram with your order, name, and contact information, and we will process your order during the sale days. We're always giving the best value. At Stuart's Hardware, the customer comes first.
Jamaicans not tolerate corruption. Me a tell you, do not put up with corruption. So let's join hands across the nation and help improve the way we function. We have to give hope to the mutia. Corruption lacks growth for the future. So if we not practice doing the right thing every time, then we are the loser. So make we just get up, stand up and all unite to join the fight to make it right. No corruption makes the future bright. No corruption will help prevent crime. We not tolerate corruption.
A message from the Integrity Commission.
It wouldn't be Christmas without a special gift from us. From now until December 17, Cool 97FM is offering you 15% off your spot advertising package. We're taking a good deal and making it the best radio advertising deal in the market. Get your message heard island-wide and across the Jamaican diaspora, on air and online. But you have to act now. This is a very limited offer. Call 876-946-0734 or send an email to salesandmarketing@cool97fm.com. It's our 15% off Cool Christmas special. Claim it by December 17. Conditions apply.
All you want for Christmas is your two front seat, your two front seat, your two front seat. At Jamaica Pegasus, your two front seat for Christmas comedy cook-off.
It's the return of Christmas Comedy Cook-Up! Jamaica Pegasus Grand Ballroom, Monday, December 26, 2022. Gates open at 6 p.m. Laughing starts at 7:30 p.m. Tickets, call 542-4160. Christmas Comedy Cook-Up! Sponsored by Court, Sports Ready Cash, KFC, and Kool97FM.
Tell me where you get the money transfer.
Alliance!
Your Christmas money transfer.
Alliance!
Where you get the money transfer. Money move like a bird, like a plane, it's a blur. Money for the Christmas. I come it reach in a flash. This your agent no run out of cash.
Money for spruce up the house and paint it up bright.
Put on a Christmas dinner and serve it up right.
Money when and where you need it this Christmas. Alliance MoneyGram Money Transfer. Convenient locations island wide. A member of Sagicor Group Jamaica.
Tell me where you get the money transfer.
Alliance.
Cool 97FM, and we have to say thank you for joining us for another edition of Live Tuesday. And our sponsors are Braham's Texaco, striving for excellence always at 15 Harbour Street in Port Antonio, and that's in Portland. And we also have Alkavida Alkaline Drinking Water. Improve your water, improve your health. It's the product that's bottled by Health Creation Industries in White Marl, St. Catherine. Their number is 876-649-0386. So what are we going to do right now? We're going to get into an interview with the young man whose voice you just heard and were totally enthralled with. It's none other than Mr. Andre Shepherd. And we're going to get a chance to pose some questions to him. And hopefully these clear up some of the questions that you yourself would have loved to have asked him. All right, so welcome to Cool 97FM once again. Great to see you.
Thank you. Mm-hmm. Happy to be here.
As always. Now, as you sang, I said, you know, I must ask him this time around. What is your range?
I am still uncertain. I realize that once the music hits me, it's almost as if there is no limit.
Mm-hmm.
So I just go with the flow.
Wow. You really should get them to tell you exactly what your range is, because it's pretty impressive. Mm?
Thank you. Yeah. Appreciate it.
And I'm still going to be on your case that you need to go represent Jamaica at an international type of competition.
Yes.
Yes, because you're going to go very far.
Appreciate it.
Okay, so musically, what have you been up to lately?
Lately, I've been planning a live event that will be on the 21st of this month.
Really?
Sunken Gardens, that's in Hoop Garden, oh, 21st. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Music meets comedy. So we'll be having people like IT and Fancy Cat, Rory Baugh, classical singer, Trinell, a lot of talents, Mr. Leighton Smith. So it's a family event.
Mm-hmm.
And we're still in the process of getting that together for next week.
Whoa, you have to send us the information. We have a feature called Cool Who, What, Where, When, and we announce upcoming events. So that sounds perfect for. So as soon as you're through, you're going to send us all the details, all right?
Absolutely, okay. Thank you.
But nice. All right, so you have this upcoming event, and that is, I take it, one that you're planning.
Yes.
But are you billed to appear on any other shows? We heard from Dr. Kathy Brown.
Yes.
About the upcoming December 17th. Event, yes. At 6 Torrey Avenue.
Yes, I will be there as well.
Mm-hmm.
And surprisingly, on the same day, the KC Chapel Choir will be having their Christmas concert in honor of its 75th anniversary at UA Chapel.
Mm.
So it will be a musical evening. And once you have Mr. Ozou’ne and Dr. Kathy Brown,
mm-hmm.
it's just magical.
I can well imagine, because we were treated to them, because they were backing you a while ago in terms of the musical accompaniment. Nice.
Thank you.
So, all right. So that's what's coming up for you in the days to come, which looks pretty busy because there are rehearsals and all of that. But talk to us about your musical training. What helped you to get to this point in your development as an artist?
What helped me are the people I've encountered throughout my journey. So that's with the Father Holding and Friends Ministry, over 18 years of singing.
Wow.
Persons like Ozou’ne, who called me from an early EH to say, all right, Andre, I believe in you, know, come, let's vibe. And I've been singing with Ozou’ne for some years. Here at Kool, Mr. Mikey T himself, who also said, you young man, you have some talent, you know, come on my live Tuesday program. So it's the people who basically believe that gave me that chance to develop my craft over the years. It's all due to those people.
Because I was aware of, even though I was trying to ignore Mikey earlier, I was overhearing something about Casey. Were you part of the Kingston College choir?
Yes, for about a year. At that time, it was Mr. Moore who was the director. Mm-hmm. I stayed for a year. It was very interesting. It was very fun.
Yeah.
That's where my love for classical music began.
Wow.
Yeah.
Crikey. Alive. You've done everything. All right, talk to us now about your musical interests. What does someone with your range listen to? Because, I'm going to divulge. P. Diddy, that's P. Diddy sitting right there. P. Diddy made a comment asking if you're a gospel singer. So I said, well, he sings gospel well, but I figured the only thing he can't sing is dance hall. So really, give us insight into what do you listen to?
I listen to a wide range of music. I listen to everything, basically. I find myself even listening to stuff I don't even understand. So I'll be listening to Japanese stuff just to hear the different melody structures. Mm. So I don't limit myself, but for as it relates to my performance, I try to understand what I'm doing and know that the gift that God gave me is not for myself. Mm-hmm. So I try to give it my all. So I put my all in it. I get lost in it, basically, because it's not about me, because I see where music moves people. It can form or break a society. So
yeah,
I take that very seriously.
Indeed. And as I was watching you sing, I realized you had your eyes closed. You guys will get a chance to see the video on Kool TV. But I said to myself, look at him interpreting the words of the song. The whole emotion was coming out. So that was a plus for you. And you're going to be singing some more for us before we close the show. But what are your favorite Christmas songs? Because we're in that spirit right now.
Actually, my favorite Christmas song is from Nat King Cole, This Christmas.
Mm.
Yeah, that's my favorite, actually.
Nice. Yeah. Okay, very good. All right, so right now, we look forward to an album from you. I look forward to albums from all three of you that came in here this morning. So we're looking forward to an album. And I know that one's going to be a big seller. But I also implore you, represent your country at an international competition. You're going to win.
I should.
Yes.
I should.
You must. I would love to. You must. Okay. It's the talent that you've been given. Reach the world with your talent. All right?
Thank you.
Okay, so right now I have a little time signal. Let's see, Mikey, you're frantically trying to catch my eye. All right, let me do this. Okay, so you're going to get a chance to go back out and finish off the show in fine style, along with your friends, Kathy Brown and Ozou’ne. Tactic, world-famous brands of tools distributed by Atlantic Hardware and Plumbing, are available at all leading hardware stores island-wide. Call 876-758-5583. The time by Atlantic Hardware and Plumbing, we're looking at 8:46 a.m. And reminding you of who our sponsors are of this segment, thanks again to our friends at Health Creation Industries with Alkavida Alkaline Drinking Water. Improve your water, improve your health. They're in White Marl, St. Catherine. Call them at 649-0386. Braham's Texaco, striving for excellence always at 15 Harbour Street, Port Antonio, Portland.
Thank you. toe. I'm gonna get to know you better this Christmas. And as we trim the tree, how wonderful it's gonna be this Christmas. Fireside is blazing bright, and we're caroling through the night. And this Christmas will be a very special Christmas for me.
FM reminds departing passengers to continue listening to us. Anywhere in the world, you can log on to our website. It is www.kool97fm.com.
This is the nation's coolest. Cool 97 FM.